Hello, this is Dreamy Abaddon. In this video, you're going to learn how to launch your PlayStation 3 dashboard using LaunchBox BigBox. Let's get started. Alright, so we're using Windows 11 here for this tutorial. I'm going to go to where I installed my PlayStation 3 emulator. Now we're going to go to the dev flash folder. Then you need to go to VSH folder. Once you get there, make sure you click on the module. Now, inside the module folder, what you're going to want to look for is the VSH self file. This is the BIOS file. Go ahead and open up your start menu and look for the LaunchBox app. Once your LaunchBox app has been opened, go ahead and drag this file, VSH self, and make sure you click on ROM file. Make sure the PlayStation 3 is selected, hit next. Make sure it's the RPS3, hit next, use file in their current location, next, 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 click on finish. Once the file has been added as a ROM, we're going to go to edit, and I'm going to edit the metadata. This is where you can rename it as PlayStation 3 BIOS or PlayStation 3 Dashboard, whichever you prefer. And the images, I'm going to remove all the images since none of this is related to the dashboard. Now inside LaunchBox, let's click on the PS3 BIOS. And just like that, by clicking on it, it'll take you to the PlayStation 3 dashboard. So since that works, next step is to check out BigBox. You should be able to use your gamepad to navigate BigBox and be able to launch your dashboard through there. If you enjoyed this video, then be sure to like, subscribe, and let me know what your thoughts are in the comment section below, and I hope you guys have fun. Bye!